America.
You have remained strong, my friends. You will be rewarded for that, I assure you. Now we must drink and forget the bloodshed.